Yeah.
Two slides to show you guys. So my main inspiration, I wanted to do a horror like short or something like that, and I was looking on YouTube for like horror things, and I came across this guy on YouTube who's known by Jane Pixels, but his real name is Jane Parsons. He's actually our age, which is actually really cool. But basically, he makes like these kinds of animations, and like I'd say they're really like movie production quality. So I was really inspired by that. So the software I used was like Blender, After Effects, and Premiere Pro. I decided not to use Maya because I thought it was complicated. I didn't want to do that. And every time I would like look at tutorials, like for the things I wanted to do, it'd be like 5 years old, and I couldn't find anything. Like for Blender, I found a bunch of stuff, so I made that switch. So in Blender, I basically just learned how to make like a environment. So I made that whole entire forest and like messed with the lighting. Learning how to put in volumetric fog and stuff like that. And then I was gonna make a character, but I was running out of time, so I just swiped the Siren Head model from the internet. And it's actually pretty complicated to like put a model in, so I actually learned how to put a model in Blender. And after that, I rendered it out, and I put it into After Effects. And in After Effects, I basically just, I put a VHS filter over it, and put in some sound design, kind of like, I guess, the footsteps and stuff like that. And then Premiere Pro is really where I did the other sound design, kind of like directional audio, I guess, because, like, as he's running away, like, the sirens are in the back, and I wanted that in After Effects. Like, just didn't have that, so I could, like, import the audio clips into Premiere Pro and add, like, there are some presets, like, in an empty hall. And it like adds a lot of echo, so I can put presets on that to make the audio sound different. And yeah, that's basically what all I did. That's all I have. Okay, so the thing is, I had another whole little tiny animation bit I rendered out. Unfortunately, because of the freestyle move, and I rendered it on a local file, it's not on the Evo. So I couldn't find it. I like went there like yesterday, trying to find like all the computers, and I couldn't find it. I was actually originally planning to make this like at least a minute, but things did not go that way. So yeah. But I am planning to like just expand more on this. Maybe come summer. Summer project.
Yeah, maybe you want to do a horror scene.
A horror scene?
Yeah.
I don't know. I guess one thing that maybe you want to do that was I like whenever I'm with my friends, we like to watch movies, and we always like to watch horror movies, right? So it was always just in the back of my mind. And then so I was just looking at animations on YouTube, and I came across animations in general. And so I came across Kane Pixels on YouTube, which was horror. And I was like, oh, I'll do horror. And so that's how it
Well, it turned out really well. Like, very creepy.
Yeah.
And so like once you your vendors on like the whole video, I looked at it first time today. It was amazing. Oh my god, it's really scary. Yeah, you could use this as like a opening of the horror game or something, right? Yeah, it's really nice. Good job, and can I ask you, like, are you a fan of the horror movie?
I am. I'm kind of a fan of horror movies. I don't sit by myself and watch them. But
Each one is scarier, Japanese or US.
I'm not gonna lie, I haven't watched a lot of Japanese horror movies.
Oh, okay.
But I could pick them up.
You should watch it. Yeah.
I'm not gonna watch them alone. I only watch them with friends.
Okay.
But, yeah.
Well,